this is the pod we are going to draw. Okay, I will be keeping in the position, this position, so that all ellipse will be in good curve and good position. So I'm keeping this in front of me and will start drawing it. Okay.